guys, I'm back. As you can see, I finished doing my hair. I finished twisting it. I think it looks pretty good. I'm going to give you guys a close-up so you can actually see. The technique that I used was palm rolling. I know some of you are familiar with it. If you're not, it's basically taking one lock, as you see here, at the root with your palms, and giving it a roll once or twice, maybe three times, depending on how thick your locks are, but you don't want to overdo it. You don't want to twist it 5, 6, 7, 8 times because they cause breakage. But here is, can you get a good look how my hair looks afterwards? Let's see if I can give you this back look. And yep, that's pretty much it. If you have any questions, I do locks also. I also maintain my own, but I've done locks, and I do them professionally for a living or whatnot. So if you have any questions, just let me know.